Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to fix an error in VB, which whereby if you want to insert something, then it gives you the error. Let's try to insert something now into the DB. We're going to run our program here. Okay, then we type in something. Okay, then we get that. You see the error we're getting. The error says, it says cannot open database, then the database name requested by the login, then comma, the login failed. Login failed for user Sizwe PC what. You understand? So this is the error we get. So what causes that? So what causes that is something simple, whereby it simply means maybe the database you're trying to connect to does not exist, or the database you connecting to, you maybe mistyped it. So let's check into our database name. So we're gonna go here. Remember, this is Visual Basic 2010. So let's look into much of the error. Let's see. Get general stuff. It doesn't give us more details. Search for more. Let me see. Okay, view. Okay. Yeah, no, once you click there, so look into this and see, did you type that database? Look into this DB name. Is this DB name is what you're looking for? That's the first thing to look into. So you can also look into all of these things. You read well and see if everything's connected, or if everything you typed it well. So you can see the error still giving us that error. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna cancel here, and what we do is we gonna check into our code. This is the code here. So the first suspect to look at is this guy, this line. You see this line? So I'm gonna scroll this bar down here so that I go to that side. Okay, so you can see the data source, whatever. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna try to make sure the database, we want to see what is the database we have on the system, then compare to the database we have into the code. So once you know the database you have, compare it with the one you know in the code. So let's check where the database is. Okay, first of all, okay, this is the table. Okay, what's the database name? Okay, you can see the database name. The database name is far different from what we have in the code. You can see it's a MUSADB, you get me? So that's the database name. I think you can see that, MUSADB. So, but then in our code, look what we have. We did put a G on after MUSA. So I believe that's one of the issues we have. That's why our program cannot connect and throw in that error. So let's try to delete that. Okay, we deleted that. We're gonna save. Then we run the program and we see if it's gonna work. Okay, once we run the program, okay, let's try to type in. Okay. Wow, you can see, I think that was the problem. Why? Because it didn't throw in the error, and also it appeared that the data is in. You can see the data we put in. Let's refresh. You can see we did put in 1, 2, 3. We said test 1, 2, 3, REWS, and okay. Since we didn't show you that, we're gonna insert a new line, but the error is not there anymore. So let's try to see. Okay, so we're gonna say this one is gonna be a name. We're gonna try to use. Oh, I'm sorry, the mouse did mess up everything. But anyway, we're gonna run it again. So the name we're gonna make it to be Azania. Azania. Okay, then we say enter, we go to the next line, which we're gonna say author. We're gonna make the author to be Birmingham Smith. Okay, then after that you enter, then you look into this and you say publisher. We're gonna say which publisher. We're gonna say Stewart. Oh no, what's going on here? I'm mistyping things. Stewart James. Okay, London. Okay, so after that we need to see all this, the exactly this what we wrote here into the DB. That's when you're gonna know that our code, what we fixed, is 100% fine. We say save. Once you see that, just know that everything's fine. So now we're gonna finish that. After finishing that, we're gonna close. When we close here, we're gonna go to a refresh. Okay, you can see that the author is Azania, Birmingham, and Stewart, UK. You can see that's the issue we were facing. So it simply means if you find the error like that, just know that you have a problem with your database name in most cases. So because VB is not like other languages whereby you have much to type a lot of things, so you have to this thing, they do it by, we do it like maybe drag and drop. But if you're in languages like PHP, you have to type. So because since you type in that place, chances are high to make mistakes, but in VB chances are less to make mistakes. So if you find that, just try to check your database name, the name you used, and the name you what, and the name you put into your code. Understand? So you saw where we find everything. So to look into your code, your thing is that the DB, you can see the DB, that's where it is on the first line, because here it shows data what connections. The second line, it's gonna give you this. So but after express, this one SQL express, you're gonna see dot. After the dot, this is your database name. Don't forget, this is your database name. It could happen it's not you who did develop this system, but now you may be trying to fix something, then you're finding some problems, you don't know what the programmer did. So here what you do, you find this. After the dot, this is the database name. Can we change this database name from here? Is it possible to change the name? Can we do that? So let me try to see, because maybe, or what you do, what you put in the code is what you're gonna put here. So what I'm gonna do, Azania, yes, Azania. Then you leave it like that, and then you say enter. So once you enter, in case you want a specific name, you don't want to use somebody's what DB he used, so you want to use your own. So what you do, you change it here, simple. After that, then we're gonna run our program here. After running the program, then we're gonna try to put, you say what's the author. The author is gonna be BBM, then that's the name. So the author is gonna be what they call Richard Ferguson or Ferdinand. Okay, then here publisher should be Fernandez, something like that. Fernandez Punto. This is gonna be an Italian guy, Punto. So after Punto, you save. And when you do saving, the thing is fine, but now there should be something which happened, because let me try to see here. Richard, but you know why? Okay, let's see in the code. We wanna see in the code, because in the code we didn't change. So what happened? So it simply means Visual Basic, what it did, it went and changed the DB, our DB. Let's go to the code and see our DB name, because we cannot, you saw we only changed it here. So how come it did save, yet nothing was changed here? You can see that the DB is still the old DB, but then once we changed it here, it managed to save. So it was not supposed to save, because in the code it's not the same, what, it's not the same DB. So let's see, let's go to the code and see, unless if it did not update. Let's refresh. Okay, when we refresh, let's go to the code. We see the code, the DB is still this. So, and let's see, let's try to put in something new. To my own understanding, it should not work. Why? Because the DB is changed here, and also in the code should work. In the code it shouldn't be the same. So let's try to do, see that. Okay, okay, let's try to look into the code. Let's see on the second line. We wanna see the DB name. Where's the DB name on the second line?
Can you pause?
Okay, we're gonna check for you. As you saw what we've done, what we did, we tried to modify Azania, whatever, put Azania, but that's close to impossible. So once you create it, it's not easy to modify this. So you leave it the way it is. So the error, I'm sure we did fix it. And guys, if you find any problem, please do contact us in the comment box below. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. So we wanted to just give a plus. You know, sometimes when you explain something, you got to go into detail so that somebody can understand. But the error which we saw, it was caused by the a database which was wrong. So we gave it a different name, and also we were connecting to a different name. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.